Two swingers have been jailed for killing millionaire businessman Herman Rockefeller. A judge saying the unorthodox choices led to a deadly rendezvous and a devastated family.
Vicky Rockefeller has gone through the double trauma of not only losing her husband, but losing him to a sordid secret life she knew nothing of.
How would you like him to be remembered?
Said to be worth up to $400 million, Herman Rockefeller was killed in a suburban townhouse by a handyman and an alcoholic. Swingers Mario Schembri and Bernadette Denny stopped him from leaving, then beat him to death because he'd shown up without a sex partner. The sentencing judge says Rockefeller's secret life was partly to blame.
None of those choices was in itself unlawful. The upshot of the choices you made, however, is that the scene was set for the totally unnecessary death of a man.
Since 2000, he'd placed 34 ads in swingers magazines posing as Andy Kingston, who he claimed was part of a fun-loving, attractive couple in their 30s. The 51-year-old's wife didn't know this and was devastated to find out.
You cannot be accountable for Mr. Rockefeller's secret life.
Her husband's body dismembered and burnt over several days as a massive search for the missing millionaire began. Later, Schembri boasted he'd punched Mr. Rockefeller like he was Muhammad Ali.
The damage you have caused to a decent, honourable family is incalculable.
Having pleaded guilty to manslaughter, Schembri was jailed for 9 years and Emotional Denny for 7, a year less each than prosecutors wanted. Christopher Still, 10 News.